with our basic cake and our delicious nummy nummy frosty. So excited! Cause it's pink and nummy! And pretty, pretty purple. Now our pink! Do you just love watching these cakes? Make sure to hit that subscribe button! Give us a huge thumbs up! Tell us in the comments what your favorite color is! Alright, now we're going to model it! Stick those little sticks up there! That's gonna help it not fall down in the cake! Alright! We're gonna start at making faces! You remember you can always do this with Play-Doh at home! Just don't eat your Play-Doh! And if you make a mistake, you can always roll it into a ball and start over! But it's great practice! That way if you ever do it on a real cake, you'll be a professional!
Wow!
Aw, look how they're coming together so good! These ones are kinda different. We're doing a side profile instead of straight on. You see the side of their head. Doesn't that look cool? Wow! I think it looks so awesome! Now the pretty, pretty hair! And the eyes! Aww! Paint on your details! Remember, if you're using paint, be super careful! You can smudge it, because paint is wet! And pretty eyelashes! And we're gonna add some makeup! Just a little bit of blush to make her cheeks nice and pretty pink. Do you like playing with makeup too? Alright, now we're gonna add some clothes. And some hair. And add his facial features. Remember, if you just love watching these, make sure you hit that subscribe button. Give us a huge thumbs up. Leave us a comment and tell us who your favorite character is! Ta-da! Oh, wow! They all look so awesome! Now we're gonna start assembling! Make sure they connect! Just like that! And her arm! Remember, you're using a sharp knife, so don't cut your fingers! Peel away careful! You're gonna paint on some texture! You little heart! Alright! Look at this awesome lime green color! Do you like lime green, too? Totally reminds me of lime green sherbet. Or key lime pie. Add your texture in! This is gonna be so awesome when it all comes together! Add those eyeballs! He can see you! Paint on that texture, but watch your fingers! Aww. Don't smudge all your hard work! You know what this is! It's your city skyline! Doesn't it look how you remember what we do with our city skyline. Add some windows! We make them yellow so they look like they have lights on inside. You know when it's dark outside and you have your lights on at home? It makes it look lit up! Alright! Make some cute little hearts! We're gonna add these to our sparkle sticks! Aw, don't you just love hearts? Cause it's a love cake! Yay! Alright, time to assemble! Put on our skyline! Doesn't the cake remind you of cotton candy? It looks so pretty! Adorable! Now our hearts for the finishing touch! Remember, hit that subscribe button! Wow. Give us a huge thumbs up! Tell us in the comments what your favorite part is!